next to skate, representing Mexico, is Donovan Carrillo.
Donovan is 18 years old, born in Zapopan, Mexico, coached and choreographed by Gregorio Nunes. This is his fourth Junior Grand Prix season. Skating his free program to music by Juan Gabriel.
Donovan Carrillo from Mexico.
Well, that was an interesting program by Donovan. A lot of good work. He fought hard to save a lot of his landings. They weren't as natural today, but he was able to hang on to them, which he may not have done earlier in his career. So he's really learning to sense where his body is in the air. So that was good. He's a very passionate performer, so has good strength in that area as well. A little tired perhaps during the middle of the program. Here's the triple axel, great height on that. Looked to be most of the way, all the way around perhaps. Just couldn't get the free leg out. He was too far back in the air. Here's the triple Lutz, triple toe loop. Immediately following that triple axel, so good work there. He didn't let the mistake on the axel affect that next combination. Triple flip, Euler into a triple Salchow. Good work there. And the triple flip here, a little under rotated on that, and that is in the system, is under rotated. You get a little stiff on the landing. Just little details like that. We've seen him do these elements just so beautifully. Maybe just a bit tired today, early in the season. He certainly delivered a lot of content as well, the passionate performance. This young man has improved every year on the Junior Grand Prix. Just keeps getting better. Good for him.
Hola, México. Los quiero mucho. Gracias por todo el apoyo. Siempre los lleva aquí.
The scores, please, for Donovan Carrillo from Mexico. Donovan Carrillo has earned in the free skating 107.
For Donovan, 107.60 for first place in the free program so far. And 165.